At the end of each trimester, there has always been a middle school sports assembly where the coaches of the previous season have a chance to congratulate their teams and share a video footage from that season, which is a really great way to celebrate the success of that season. So we've decided this year to wrap up each trimester with a performing arts assembly as well. And what that turned out to be was kind of a showcase of each of the performing arts groups that are existing during this fall season. So we got to see boy band, we got to see drama club, we got to see the middle school choir and some middle school instrumentalists, and we get to see a number from the Musical Theater 8 show that's coming up in December. And really the idea is that middle schoolers don't always get to see their peers who participate in other art forms doing their art. A lot of times, you know, the choir kids see the other singers perform, or the theater kids see the other actors perform, but not all of our students are able to attend the orchestra concert when they don't play in orchestra. So we really wanted an opportunity for all 6th, 7th, and 8th graders to get to celebrate each other and our different skills and different arts all in one place. So we gathered together in the gym and we each showed each other a little bit of what we've been working on.